starting the morning right with some leftover food, and the bucket list family. I love watching their videos. Always makes me so happy.
But here's the deal. It is
family goals.
Family time, family health.
Today is a day of museums. There's so many museums near where we live, except the Frida Kahlo one. Oh well. Memorial and Tolerance. From my English audio.
En medio de la modernidad y el progreso del que gozaba el continente.
Into K-pop. Bang, bang, bang. Bang, bang, bang. Oh my god, this brings me back to my Asian night performance. Come here on Sunday, the museum is free. This is so cool, living in a Van Gogh painting. some papaya. Gracias. Alright. I don't know what this is, but... Chili. We're back at the first restaurant that we had. This place is darn cheap, so we're back again because it was good and it was cheap.
So I saw some table get this. I'm really curious on what this is. So I got one. So I could have gotten it with beer, but without beer, I got it without beer. I feel like I should have gotten it with both. Sour and spicy. Interesting though. Living like a local. Alright, I got the ingredients. It's tomato juice with lime and chili.
So this meal is going to be about less than $15. So last night I was going to start editing my Mexico vlogs, but instead I did something better and I was chatting my amigos. So these are the kids that came up to me at the Palace of Bella Artes. So they added me on Facebook and I created a group message. Thank goodness for Google Translate, because or else there would be no conversation and it would go nowhere. But good thing for technology, I was able to chat with them and they were so sweet. And yeah, I just wanted to say that.